today I'm going to be solving my Rubik's Cube. As you know, I love Rubik's Cubes. On my new hoverboard, which I just got 2 days ago because it was my birthday. So, I'm going to be riding all around this basement while I'm here yet. I'm resolving my cube. So, let's get straight into it. So, hopefully I don't crash. And dodge the string. Whoop. This is hard because I don't know if I'm gonna hit something. Dodge. Okay, let's see if I got that part done. Yes. Got it. Ta-da. So, oh yeah. And big shout out to my dad who's taking this video. It's kind of hard for him to walk around the basement a little bit. But yeah. So that's me solving my Rubik's Cube on a hoverboard, which I just got. As you can see, it's a rainbow. It's very, very sensitive. Like, watch this. So if I get off. It's also hard to get off. But look how sensitive this is. You see that, right? It's crazy sensitive.